Like I said earlier, this is an awesome lesson this morning. Excitement of celebration. The oldest son in each Jewish family, and also the male animals that were born first, belonged to God. But the people were not to kill their oldest sons as gifts. It puts us in remembrance of Abraham and Isaac. Now remember when God had challenged Abraham to sacrifice his son, but he had a ram, the Bible says, in the thick, in the bushes. So God is not saying, hey, we're sacrificing children or sacrificing firstborn, your male kid. Now, during the time of Moses, when he was leading the children out of Israel, yes, I think it was the 10th plague, if I'm not mistaken, that God said, hey, because Pharaoh will not do what I am saying that I want you to do, yes, I'm going to kill the firstborn. Right. Kill all your firstborn males and also the livestock and the animals. But here, the people had to kill the young animals belong to the Lord with the exception of the donkey. With the exception, that's where we get started in verse 13. Every firstling of an ass thought thou shalt redeem with a lamb. And if thou wilt not redeem it, then thou shalt break his neck, and all the firstborn of man among thy children shalt thou redeem. Shalt thou redeem.
You got a note there.
Yes, I do. And this was going to springboard me into the lesson. We're talking about here the firstling. Let me read it in the NIV. It said here that redeem with a lamb every firstborn donkey. But if you do not redeem it, break its neck. Redeem every firstborn among your sons. Redeem every firstborn among your sons. Now, as far as the donkey was considered unclean. Okay, God could not use the donkey as a sacrificial or as a burnt offering because it was considered unclean. The donkey, though, it had its purpose. It had its use. The donkey would carry products, goods. The donkey would carry people. So it had its services. However, being sacrificed, if you will, that could not be the case because God had relegated the donkey as being unclean. Well, the Bible says here that they could use a substitute, if you will. They could use a lamb. Now, if you use a lamb to redeem, that lamb would be in essence go in the place of. Go in the place of the donkey. Now, if you do not redeem the donkey, though, do not use the donkey. If it's not going to be used sacrificially, they say that the Bible says that you must what? Kill it. Yeah, you must break its neck. You must break its neck. It said the breaking of the neck would signify the elimination of an inappropriate sacrifice. The breaking of the neck would signify the elimination of an inappropriate sacrifice. Okay.